Yo, what's good? It's Solely-Entertainment-Teevee, and I am making this video real quick just to kind of say a couple of words. It's not a tribute or anything, and I'm not gonna title it, you know, Rest in Peace Kobe Bryant or something like that, just to fucking get views. I'll probably just title it Rest in Peace. For those of you who don't know who this man is, you probably do. I know a lot of my viewers are from different countries and whatnot, but you've been on the internet long enough to know who this man is. Kobe Bryant. He was an absolute fucking legend, both in basketball and in real life. He helped a lot of people. You know, he inspired a lot of people, and he was just a great guy in real life. He died in a helicopter crash, and he was among five people. And his daughter was in there as well. I am very sympathetic for the family. A wife just lost a husband. Not only lost a husband, but lost a daughter. And grandmas and grandpas and uncles and aunties, they lost a brother and a niece, or a son. It's sad. It's a sad day. I might not look like I'm into sports, but I do watch. It was sad. And a lot of people are really going through the ringer. Shaquille O'Neal. The Rock. A lot of big name people on Instagram and whatnot. So just prayers for the family. Hopefully they can rebuild. It's gonna take a lot of time. They'll never forget it, but hopefully things for them get better. I know a lot of things have been happening since this happened. I know that there was a game, the Raptors, and there was somebody else. They had ran out the shot clocks in tribute to Kobe Bryant. Like I said, I'm not gonna title this fucking Rest in Peace Kobe Bryant for some kind of fucking, views or some shit like that, because it's, death isn't something that I want to profit off of in any way. But I did want to make this video just to show my sympathy and whatnot to the family. They won't see it, but just to show that these things happen, and it's very sad when a legend like this dies. So prayers for the family, and hopefully things can get better for them throughout the years. Hopefully things don't go downhill, they don't continue to go downhill, but rest in peace him and his daughter. Wow. So it's a hard day, man. It's a hard day.